in London at the moment, there's a lot of polka dot, which I think came around from Dior a couple of years ago, and Dolce & Gabbana have been doing it. I'm not sure if that look's going to continue. I don't think it's for everybody. Yeah, I think polka dot's really big at the moment, but I like to see more vibrant colours. I think as we go into 2016, we'll see more men wearing really bright colours.